the greatest gift my parents have left me was the gift of the faith.
At a very young age, she became an evangelist. She spread the good news to indigenous communities.
A mother's heart is all giving and all forgiving.
Yolanda Nardizzi shares her story of strong devotion to Mother Mary.
She has a great plan for peace in the world.
Mary, My Mother, January 14th at 9:30 p.m. on Your Shalom World.